Bill John Baker's negative campaign is tearing down our Cherokee Nation. He says he wants to hire Cherokees, but truth is, he's sending almost $100,000 to Washington, D.C. consultants who are sending back a negative campaign. We simply cannot believe Bill John Baker's false campaign. To learn more, go to www.CherokeeMisleader.com.